What up, Creamland? Cream Nation? My homies? From Revelation? Going to the game? Feeling elevated? Alright, let's do this shit. Right where I left you guys off. Let me go ahead and pause this music again. In fact, I'm gonna just close the whole damn thing. Right. I'll sleep for the lag to subside. Usually a bit of lag when you come back. Should be good now. We good. We need your car.
Out of the car, now. Don't make this harder than it has to be.
Thanks.
crazy mind for our Sicario friends.
Fire.
Open fire.
Roger that.
Call the rebels for reinforcements.
All of them.
Roll Weaver. are we going? I guess it's still some gas. Revive me! Revive me! Get in!
Get the fuck out.
open fire.
Don't want to go off the edge, so I'm driving really like slow, touch and go.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
That mountain ridge, boys. Don't nobody wanna see us in Bolivia, but it don't matter, no. cause we are here. The drug cartels want to keep on supplying drugs to the world, but we say no. We'll take your opium, your painkillers, even your weed, but fuck cocaine. Nobody wants that blue shit I'm talking about, ice, you may think. Fuck, my chopper fucks on me. Where's another one up there?
Got another tango.
Thank you.
marker so the rebels can get the supplies later.
What's this?
Nothing solid, but I found Peruka's former bodyguard, Turo Ruiz. Now it's for the cartel Peruka, so kind of mine. Seems like there's some kind of bad blood between us, so he might give up the DJ.
See, I can't stop that fucking music. I need a body. Whatever, get the fuck off there. I don't want to get copyright for some stupid shit. Nobody wants us to drive this fucking piece of shit, but we have to. Nobody thought that we could drive it, but they didn't have a clue.
Shitballs.
Yeah, your car, we're driving. Me and my boys.
Ready? Open fire.
Fire
these guys. gonna speed our way. As Jacksepticeye says, speed is key! Race, I will catch up. Let's get to the city.
Their lieutenant's running away. Taking a shot.
He was a big motherfucker. I must have been there in the Senate. At least I won't have to go 8 kilometers to get where I need to be. Unless I spawn over here. If I spawn where I just left, I'm just gonna do the missions over here. No, I spawned in where I died. Cool beans. We want that chopper. And we're gonna get that chopper by any necessary force.
I got a Sicario with a submachine gun. Close to the dock.
Taking the chopper to our main destination.
Outline.
There was money on that one. Fuck, I missed it.
C4 primed. Clear. How are you guys holding up? Thank you.
how the fuck will I get out of this damn maze? Alright, creeples. We're going this way. You know, it's time to bring out the big guns whenever I bring this motherfucker out. Yay, I want a penny. Pennies add up. Survey pennies help buy this graphics card. I failed coming this way last time. I failed actually there. It's getting rocky. That's when I'm gonna sputter, because I don't want to fall off the cliff. Oh, I gotta remember this isn't Metal Gear. Abandoned pain. This thing is garbage. I wrecked the shit out of someone's favorite vehicle. Thank you.
Over there, near that crate of top gear.
I'm not getting copyrighted for damn music that I already fucking own. Can say that Adele is fat, she's just big bone, big bone. Nah, she fake. But I like her like that. She wouldn't look right, skinny. And I've dated big girls. I like big girls. I like my body land against their body. I'm falling asleep, baby. You crush a skinny chick trying to do that. What? Why didn't you fire? You're not doing jack diddly.
Location for intel.
What is that?
We got more tangos coming in. Helicopter inbound.
Right here. I'm tired of my dreads. Dickholes. Look at the slow one. Look at the slow one. He's got mental retardation. Thank you. I'll back it up there. Get out of the way, please. Yeah! Get the fuck out. It's gonna fall down the mountain. Get stuck right there. Are you gonna go get that helicopter shit? I mean that airplane stuff? You totally look retarded, like a clown. I know that's your flag's colors and shit, but with the blue boots, and shorts, and ghillie, and hoodie, and hat, you don't look right.
There are a lot of light switches up here.
To the monkey
keys. I have
the tanky. Where are we going? Stop the medication convoy. It's hot as shit!
fire.
Stop the food, convoy. My rebels gotta eat. Up. We need to catch him. Give me your car.
Out of the car. Now. You'll make this harder than it has to be. Let's go.
Hey, get awesome.
Fuck that. You guys magically be in the car in 3, 2, 1.
Escaping.
rebels and tell them where to find the food truck. Let's go.
Creeple, sorry about that. Heal me. You guys.
If you get actionable intel on the cartel submarine fleet, take them out. Let's put some hurt on El Cerebro and see how he reacts. Maybe he'll make a mistake and grab him.
Sounds good. Run. Tango Mark.
Thank you.
take them out. Go for that gun.
You hear me?
steady flow. I'm so glad I bought this game. I was either gonna get this for Honor, Resident Evil, Watch Dogs 2. Or what's that game coming out? I forgot. Yeah, Titanfall 2. Moving through your house and I don't straight give a fuck. Cuidado con la aversión del mosquito tigre en el camins. Si alerta de publicación civil sobre el pináculo de la estará por el prestigio del mosquito tigre en la provincia de Camins. Si usted tiene hemorragias nasales, fiebre, deshidratación, por favor, vaya a su centro de salud. Más cercano las vacunas sangrantes gracias a las de los avellanos de Rosias de Alcantara, Santa Monica. That's the best I've got, people.
Most cartel members are violent idiots who are too high to care. But Patricio Mendez Valle, a.k.a. El Cerebro, is an oddball genius who's too fucking smart to bother. Nidia Flores spotted his intellect when he was just a kid. She sent him to college in Mexico and later grad school in California. Word is he was too strange and misanthropic for even that crowd. But he popped up on our radar. El Cerebro heads up the cartel's submersible program out of Jimenez. From Jimenez, his semi-submersibles, sometimes carrying as much as 10 tons of cocaine, head downriver to Brazil, then to the Atlantic. From there, floating just a few feet below the surface, they can go all the way to Mexico, even as far as Florida. But smuggling with these semi-submersibles will soon be a thing of the past. He and Nidia have ambitions to make reusable, fully submersible craft. Think what a multi-billion dollar criminal enterprise could do with a fleet of submarines. Smuggling would be just the start. If we're gonna take down these subs, we need El Cerebro and his jagged-ass brain intact and cooperative. Just remember, he's Nidia's pet project. She won't give him up easy.
Right. This is coke. They still make it with cocaine. I'm serious. Look it up. Coca leaves. Not cocaine. They still use coca leaves from cocaine, but they don't use cocaine. Do those 7 side ops, and then we'll save the video after we find this fucker and kill him.
Check it out, weapons case.
Hang back, that tango might spot you.
I'm gonna do that fucking rebel radio.
That cargo could be an intelligent gold mine. You steal that boat and turn it over to Bone. She can have the agency text go over it with a fine-tuned call.
Well, what the hell did I just pick up? We'll do 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I'm using that one.
Hey, come on. Look alive. We got company.
double headshot.
We're good. Don't look.
Check this spot out for intel.
Yeah, let's check it for intel. I'm gonna back on some scenes. Well, guys, I'm gonna leave you on that video. And I'm gonna upload a recorded basically I'm just gonna edit this video, upload another edited video to both Twitch and YouTube, and upload this, then I'll be broadcasting. As always, I'd like to thank everyone for watching and tuning in. If you like the video and the content, go ahead and like, follow, subscribe, comment. If you want to support CreamTV and all I do here, you can easily share the channel around, add me as a friend, go to my social media platforms, share those around. You can add me anywhere. If you're a YouTuber, how about putting in your auto feature channels? And if you're a Twitcher, how about auto-hosting? If you don't know what that means, check your dashboard. That means when you're offline and you have someone who's on your auto-host streaming, your stream will stream their stream. And as always, anyone, and I mean anyone, can go to www.twitch.tv/MR_CR3AM. Kind of how it is in the overlay for the video, but it's the overlay right there. Essentially, twitch.tv/screen. And you can donate as little as you want or as much as you want. All donations and proceeds of funds will be very appreciated. They'll go to better hardware, better performance of that hardware and software. Better games and more games. Better internet connections with upload and download speed, so I can upload multiple videos and still stream. And fourth and most importantly, a better viewing experience for you guys. Thank you all for tuning in and watching. I'm sorry most of this video was blacked out. I was doing some other stuff. I didn't expect it to take over what I was doing, but I'm gonna go ahead and edit that out, so it shouldn't be a big video. So, thank you all for tuning in. Have a good one. Stay creamy. Pardon that interruption. And And as always, stay tuned in for the next awesome godlike creamy fucking goodness. Woo!